Assalamu alaikum. So let's start here. So the first step will be to place our 7486 IC on our breadboard, and before that we should not put our battery because of few reasons. Maybe because while putting the component, sometime LED will turn on because current is there, so it will disturb you. So do not put the battery. So we put first step as an IC7486. Second step is we have to use our pin 14, that is used for VCC or positive current. So we connect our this pin 14 with the positive terminal because this red wire is for positive current. And we will use our then next step pin 7 with the ground. This is pin 7, so we connect with this terminal. This is negative terminal. Now the fourth step is pin 3, that is for our output, and this is pin 3. So we connect our this resistor with pin 3. Resistor is connected with LED. LED is connected with this wire, and this wire is connected with the negative terminal. This and pin 1, that is this orange color wire, and pin 2, this black color wire, will be used for providing the inputs. So this is the complete setup. Here is our VCC positive terminal. This is negative terminal. These two orange and black wires are for inputs, and this resistor and LED with this brown wire is for our output. Okay, so for exclusive OR gate or XOR gate, this is the table, and one by one we will check our values. So the first value is, if we give both zero input, then what will be output? According to the table, it will be zero. This means LED should not blink. So where is our orange and black wire? These are our orange and black wires we put on the negative terminal, and you can see our LED is still not on. So this means this is proved. Second is A input 0 and B input 1. So what was our A input? A input was orange wire, this. So this we connect here with our negative, because here it is A is 0. And we connect our B input, this black wire, with here on the positive, this. So output should be 1, and you can see our LED is blinking, so output is 1. Second is A should be 1 and B should be 0. So our A is this orange wire we put on the positive terminal 1, and this black we put on the negative terminal, that is 0. So the output should be 1. So you can see LED is blinking. Now we will put both input on the 1 1. This is orange and this is black. We put both on the positive terminal, and according to the table, the output is 0. So our LED is also not blinking. So hence prove that 7486 IC is used for XOR gate applications. So what is the practical application for XOR gate? I think a lot of times you have seen some documentaries on YouTube or any channel. You see that there are some machines which are used for separating the items. If we go on a very small scale, like small scale mean on a small items, the rice, there are some type of machines which can separate different color of rices. How they do? They use XOR gate IC system. Also on the delivery, courier delivery services like Amazon, Alibaba, like this type of, they use XOR gate system to separate the packages. In the food industry also, for the bottle cans and other food cans. For the separation of those cans, we use systems of XOR gate. How it work is that this is the system of XOR gate. One input is connected with the sensor data. This means this is fixed data which we will provide. For example, we will say that we have to pick up only yellow color cans or yellow color box. So in this sensor data we will feed yellow color, and the another input will be this camera, live camera or sensor. So this is the moving platform and this box is coming from this side. When this box will reach here, this sensor will check the color of the box. If the box is of yellow color, then it will send one value here. But if the box is of some another color, then it will send zero value here. For example, the box is not of yellow color and it send zero value here. That box is not yellow color, and here the sensor is saying that what color we give? Yellow. So we give one value. So now we will check that what will be output. The output should be 1 0, because both inputs are different. The output should be 1. When the output will be 1, this motor will start working, and this motor will push the box here on the side. That we don't need this box, because we only need the yellow box. If the color is yellow, then here it will be 1. So both 1, it will be 0 here. Motor will not work and the box will pass and go to the destination. So this is one of the application of XOR gate. Now you should also go and search on internet for different type of applications of XOR gate. So still, if you have any questions, please let me know, and I will let you know about the physical classroom for A or B both. For B it will be on weekend, and for A if it will be on tomorrow, on Wednesday, then I will send the message in the WhatsApp group. Okay, Allah Hafiz.